Law enforcement in Dunn County are encouraging residents to keep their car doors locked. It comes after multiple vehicle break-ins were reported overnight Wednesday. In a Facebook post, the sheriff's office said the break-ins happened between 3 and 4 a.m. in the Village of Colfax. They are asking residents to check their security systems for any suspicious vehicles or individuals. If you have any information, call the Dunn County Sheriff's Office or Crime Stoppers. We have those numbers on our website.